the sun emerges above the horizon and then descends. It is as it should be. The tide comes in, flushing the sand and the shore, and then recedes as it does. Winter gives way to spring, summer to autumn. It is as it should be. It is the way of physicality, constant transformation and flow, change, recycling, and movement. And suffering is resistance to that.